Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 24. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 24. It says x squared, x cubed equals, and then there's four options. And they don't tell you what x is. Well, they want you to simplify it, and where you multiply two things with the same base, what you're supposed to do is add the exponents. So second power plus third power would equal x to the fifth power. Now, if you don't remember why it is that you do that, the thing with math is there's always a reason why. So what you have here is x squared, x cubed. It's really x squared times x cubed. So x squared is xx times x cubed is 3x's xxx. So now what's happening is you're multiplying 5x's together. That's why you add the exponents. So if you remember the rule, you don't have to really know why, but if you don't remember the rule, it makes sense that that should be the rule that you add the exponents. And if you look at the answer of x to the fifth, it is a match with option C. So the answer to problem 24 is option C, x to the fifth.